2 hours, but trying to make that chaos have some logic and some flow is one of the funnest jobs I've ever had. This is Henry Rollins. The Relentless...
SF to Seattle by plane, probably 3 or 4 hours.
Many ship says thanks for starting the show with this awesome song. Paul Dick says cracking start to the show takes me back to final and last year at uni.
I think Norton think it's so it's a modern day classic, and of course Jarvis returns to his Sunday service after a week away this week. JCC, Dr. John Cooper Clark.
Right, well, just before we start, we'll play that with a birthday firework for Leslie and twin sister Beverly. She's in Halifax, says Leslie, and I'm in Lancaster. I was in Lancaster for a very long time yesterday. The M6 was closed. I was coming back from Glasgow, so I have a very much clearer understanding of the byways of Lancaster now. And hi to Dartmoor Dave. Says, on the 19th of November last year, I read my tale of eating too much fudge at the Steam Rally, which has led to the jingle, and Mark queried whether my former girlfriend had made the right choice in leaving me. This was after he learned that she and her much older lover had nearly tripped over me whilst queuing
for the squall,
appropriately enough, given the...
Pixies, other kinds of sprites.
Harry H. Corbett. Talk to someone. Sooty and sweet. Newspaper. Happy birthday, Thomas. That's made me feel the other thing that made me feel really odd. Someone, you know, there's banners on roundabouts of happy 18th, whatever.
Yeah.
You know, I passed one once that said happy 30th.
Cappuccini died after complications following a surgery at Tunbridge Wells Hospital in October 2012. The judge said Dr. Errol Cornish and Maidstone and Tunbridge Wells NHS Trust had no case to answer. The World Health Organization called an emergency meeting in Geneva on Monday to discuss...
Take your things up. Gaffer tape.
Gaffer tape. they wrote it as well, don't
they? Of course they did.